Ahoy! I'm Captain Rob Lee, and welcome to Pirate Lifestyle TV. Today's quickie topic came to me because I am recording this on Fat Tuesday, Mardi Gras, and tomorrow is Ash Wednesday. Mardi Gras is all about partying, extravagant, sinful behavior. Ash Wednesday is about repenting sinfulness. What am I talking about? The thought I wish to share with you is you cannot live multiple lives. You are one person, and you cannot behave one way in one part of your life and a different way in another part of your life. For example, back in the 1990s, when Bill Clinton was having his Monica Lewinsky scandal, I thought, so what? Why should what he does in private have anything to do with him doing his job? I have come to realize a person cannot have two sets of values, two sets of ethics. You cannot be dishonest at work and honest at home. You cannot be immoral one day and moral the next day. How can you use this information in your life right now, today? You need to walk the walk, not just talk the talk. You must be true to yourself. To be clear, I am not suggesting what lifestyle you should live. This is up to you. What I am saying is you cannot live one lifestyle in one part of your life and cheat on that lifestyle in another part of your life. What do you think? Do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? I want to know. I hope you enjoyed this Pirate Lifestyle TV quickie. Keep the great ideas coming, and please share these videos with your friends. I live in the pirate lifestyle, be about being happy. With ye help, me goal be to motivate and stimulate ye friends to be living the pirate lifestyle. Arr. Comment.